driving a forklift is different than driving a car. In a car or truck, the front wheels steer the vehicle. A forklift, of course, has the steering wheels in the rear. The rear end of the forklift swings in a circle around the front wheels that support most of the load. Make sure there's room for the rear end to swing out when making turns. And when moving a load in reverse, don't forget to allow room for the load to swing too. Because they steer from the rear, forklifts can turn a much tighter circle than a car. Another difference is that most forklifts are a lot heavier than a car because they have counterweights mounted at the rear to balance the weight of the load.
With all of that weight moving, you can't stop fast like a car. You can't steer fast like a car.
When we have a load, we typically drive backwards, which means you're turning over your shoulder all the time while you're driving.
The combination of rear steering and heavy weight makes it difficult to stop a forklift quickly or swerve and still maintain control. Even without a load, a forklift can tip over, so it's important not to drive fast or round corners too quickly.